That's all right, I'm just going to throw myself on the way in. Right, let's write this book in. Fucking then.
Looking out for a full gallon somewhere on the way in.
There's one here,
right,
a drum.
is it marked food? It's a Darren drum.
This one?
Is it
not marked up at anything?
No, that's probably not it. No, that's not it. That's a phone.
Phone, yeah.
There's a comms cable there, but it's been a long time and it's a bit smashed up.
Right, I've got to try and work out.
Yeah.
This is as long then, okay?
here
we go.
Me and this other guy, who's normal.
Here we go again. Get me booking out
the way.
Harry?
I think I can already feel a reasonable breeze through it. That's right. Yeah.
Well, my feet not there. Well, there you go.
You can take this back. Take this bag and it.
Yep.
I think you can force your way back to the entrance that way.
Yeah, we'll stay away from that then. We're just exploring.
So we went down behind Alex?
No, go up there.
Oh, right, okay.
Yeah.
So come forward from over.
Whoa.
So, easy mistake to make, you just plough straight on.
I was looking at it thinking, everything looks smooth here. Because everybody does that.
You know, when you're going up the passage, you keep going straight on.
I got to a part where I ain't getting through there. Well, I recognise this, yeah. Pyramid step, isn't it?
Yeah.
Right. Straight over, is it?
This area's limited stature. This might be too difficult for her. I've seen it experience cables for one. So the other one, I think she can get down there. But then you're able to get the bottom. Oh, yeah, down and then you're
check.
Come down.
Yeah, check.
Can you
help.
Get the bag from me? Is that
alright? Yeah, I'm about to clean my fucking lens as well.
So there is another route down this
way. Hang on a minute.
Yeah, there is another route there that's less climbing.
Right. I got it. Yeah, it's not too bad. Just looks a bit exposed.
Yeah,
so this is the easy way down,
but Irma might want to go down. Okay. Yeah. That's fine.
The
Otter Hole where
constrictor.
It kind of goes. Bow. Oh, about that.
Thinking.
The long way down.
Yeah.
So
like, what do you think I'm doing?
I think like the hardest bit's probably the bottom half that you've done.
That's easy, I thought
it's
just balancing.
I think it's, I think, I'm not sure, I just couldn't.
Upper series, when you get to base camp chamber, you climb back up, you climb up and head back towards kind of entrance direction,
right,
where the water's coming down.
I don't remember that.
And there's a big rift up there. And you free climb up it, and there's a pull through to get back down, but obviously someone needs to go up to rig it.
Right.
So you can free climb up.
I think that might have been the one was a rope when we went down.
Yeah.
We didn't use this, hand lined it, but.
And,
you all good?
Yep.
Yeah, I got out of that position, found a little ledge to like get my breath back in that moment.
Well, I think we're heading up to the dump chamber now.
Yes, and it looks like the arch is wide open, isn't it?
Yep, it is.
That's the first time I've seen it, like that, in probably getting on for 3 years. 2 years for sure. Oh no, it's wide open, but it's pretty open.
I don't know, it's still pretty flooded. Nah, it's pretty flooded.
There's nearly a metre of arch, isn't there?
Yeah, but last time I went through, there was about 6 inches of water in it. Certainly not going to be dry by the time we got through it.
Yeah, but this year it's been really full. No, we were half expecting it. Nobody's seen it really below the eyeball this year.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Oh,
that's low.
Nice. Right, is it a swim job?
Yeah.
Huh?
Well, you'll be waiting on the other side. It won't be swimming, no, you'll be able to mostly walk.
Yeah, yeah, I know. I'm just waiting for everybody to catch up before I get soaking wet.
Yeah, we'll be waiting on the other side.
We'll be waiting for everybody to catch up, we'll be waiting last time.
I've been waiting for the sun.
That just went over my wellies.
I understand you'll disappear, it's still here. This is where I had my rest last time.
Yeah,
everyone's fine. It's a bit of waving. I think I've had only in my way.
Is everybody caught up?
Yeah.
Lovely. Yep, wet now.
That's it, nice.
Yeah, chest deep, it's alright, isn't it? Well, some of the mud off.
Yeah.
Plenty of steam now. Cool, what's that? Love this place. This is ace. Worth the 3 elk tripping. Cool. A lot of them dropped off there. Yeah, go on, let's do some pickies. I didn't realise I was actually filming. Oh wow, look at these pools.
Yeah, this is the beginning of that.
That's pretty awesome. Look at that. That's amazing, isn't it? Huh? Pretty awesome. Just snap a couple of pickies, yeah. Think so. Oh, there you go. Yeah. Yeah, it's awesome, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, let's take a few pictures. Go on then, trust to be armed, right? Yeah.
Thank you.
So are we heading back now, looking that way?
Yeah.
I'm going to amble on back. Try and do a slow amble. I might actually film something that isn't blurry then.
So when we get to the spray,
we get going straight across the pretty awesome. Pretty damn awesome. How lucky tight's up there. How cool is that? Wow, look at that. I'm all whispering. Aliens. Awesome. Have you met your eyes, what? Up through the stowl. Run. It's a curtain. Yeah, there's a few back there on the wall. Yeah. Pretty cool, isn't it? Oh, yeah, and behind. Pretty awesome, isn't it? Some more helictites up there. Small ones up there on the wall. Ah.
Self-abuse, isn't it?
Yeah. Yeah. It's been awesome, isn't it? Yeah. Weird, isn't it? Oh, it's this part of the cave.
If you want to start somewhere and you might look, we'll change the cave.
Yeah. Fucking awesome, isn't it? Awesome, look at that. Yeah, we're going to get soaked. There's a lovely draft. Not. Ooh. Oh! That's reaching the parts that other beers don't. No, it's going to be a... Swimming, Robbie! Can out. That'll wake you up in the morning. Cool.